Shea gaps up there. This will be taken away. It's Reinen coming through. Sends it across. Gocheko got it across. Oh, my goodness. What a save. Piotr Gocheko.
Well, after that, I think Drury, the two Calder Cup winning teammates, he got over. Thought it was.
Could come in and make that call. Let's honor this save.
Wow. And it's on its way in. Drury comes in and is able to propel that puck out of harm's way. What an absolutely awesome save. Now, the mechanical part of it, that his glove arm is resting right on his pad, but then his strength of the elbow to make that stop prior to it.